Echevarria runs, and it's lined into right center field. That's a base hit. Ruggiano scores. Echevarria around third, coming home.
Put a little pressure on him. I love to see that.
And the Marlins have two more in a 6-1 lead.
I love the movement on the bases. Mike Redmond has his ball club taking it to the St. Louis Cardinals. Pitch out over the plate with Echevarria on the move. There he goes. He picks up Joe Espada. Ruggiano scores easily. But now watch Echevarria. Sees the ball, looks, picks up Joe.